Hey guys, Kevin Fury here, and today we're playing Rocket League in my green versus purple car, which is to represent the old GTA green versus purple alien thing, and I think I've done quite a good job. Now, I think I got this car from a Legend Edition pack or something like that, otherwise you'd have to pay for some of these cars. I think I got the code, but it never worked before. So if you guys want, I can try out some other cars and some of your designs if you want them to be featured in some of my videos. And I really want to try out the Grog and the Dominus. I really want to use that, but right now I'm using the Ripper, and oh my god, I love this thing. It's really nice, and I'm gonna go find a game and I'll see you guys there. Okay guys, so we're joining a 3v3 rumble in the wasteland at daytime. Now bear in mind, I haven't played this game for over a year except for the one practice round I had before this game. So we can now play in this match. Please excuse me for how bad I am this game. I only scored one goal last round and it was in drop shot. This is competitive. I haven't played this game in a long time. Please don't judge me how bad I am at this. Unfortunately, we are not purple team, meaning that we cannot represent green versus purple Grand Theft Auto 5. If we were, then people were able to realize what team we are. However, I think we have some form of gadgets here. Yes, we can hit the ball over. Okay. I have no idea how all of these weapons work. I've barely played Rumble before I stopped playing Rocket League, not GTA. I don't remember controls that well. I don't remember what this is. This like a punching bag? I have no idea what this thing is. I'm very good with demolition stuff. Oh, I can use this for I love explosives. Demolition. I used to be a boss at that when I used to play. We're gonna play about two games of this, maybe three if we're lucky. But I really wanna have some fun in Rocket League, get some goals, see what we can do here. Oh, I think of boosting, but I couldn't then. Oh, somebody scored. Let's watch this. Ooh, that's a nice goal right there. Ooh, okay. I don't like this ball toggle mode. I find it really weird to play with. I can't drive with it. This normal basic mode, it's better. How is this person already scored another goal? Let's check this one out. Ooh, I really like that goal thing. I haven't got any goal things, but I have all the other stuff, like the stuff that you have, like flags and all that. I don't have much of the stuff that you actually need. Ooh, demolition. I'm probably gonna have a video just on demolition. I think that's something I'm gonna do. Oh, does this magnetize? Oh, it magnetizes the ball to me if I drive around. Oh, it's worn off. Again, I have no idea how this stuff works. I need almost killed them. Oh, I think that picks up the ball and then you can throw it in somewhere. I think I just helped the enemy. Well, this is some teleport thing somebody else is using. I think an enemy or a teammate can use it, however, I'm not sure how this works. I think this makes me go faster. Oh, it shoots them and makes them go wild. That is actually really good. I'm gonna try and get this. Oh, I was close. I hope that we can do this with some other YouTube someday. I might do Star Wars Battlefront with Kai, but I'm not sure about that. I can do this and then boom. That would have been good for a goal though, wouldn't it? Let's see. Ooh, yes, Viper, let's go. Right off the bat, trying to get goal. Thank you. Oh, that would have been good for demolition. I want to see if I can get one of these guys. Oh, I wish I could use demolition. I don't know how that worked. I think it can pop tires. Again, I have no idea how spikes work in this game. Oh, no, 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 no. I tried to freeze the ball so it wouldn't go in, and I made us lose. I froze it and then spiked first and pushed it back in. Mad respect to that guy. Gonna circle round. Oh no. I can't, like, this car makes me think it's part of Arena War. Just had, instead of the engine plates, they had some guns. Oh, I think our teammate scored. He's got the same player icon as I do. Ooh, there's a nice explosion there. I have no idea what the point of a boot is, probably just push them out the way. Somebody hit it in. Oh, I'm lucky. Ooh, that's a great explosion. I like that. Oh no, they've scored. That, if nobody hit it, it would have gone in, but I doubt that would ever happen unless we're against AI. Oh no, we're gonna lose the... Yeah, we lost. How do you... I don't know how you do this. No, that's it. I never actually used the chat when I used to play either. It was really weird interactions with my teammates. It was just jump, and then how have they already scored? If some of you guys know Overwatch and the videos from there, I don't know if I've got some or not. I think I do. I have one Reaper. Actually, I have two Reaper, one preview, one normal. On there you have play of the game. If we had a play of the game for that guy, that'd be sick. People that made Rocket League, please make a play of the game thing. That'd be amazing. Trophy earned, infinite power. How do you press GG? That's it. Ooh, I got a red decal. Just gonna say GG to everyone. Right, let's find a new match, and I'll see you guys there. Okay guys, here we are in round number 2. More Rumble. We have our power-up waiting for us. I'm not going to use my boost just yet. I'm waiting to save it for something. Meant to be with something like that. I have to work that differently. Okay, this can be useful. I was gonna blow someone up, but okay, did it anyway. We're only 16 seconds in. Would have got a goal thanks to one of our teammates. Ooh, that was close. And again. Someone else scored for us. We're not even half a minute in the game and we've already got 2 goals. Big shout out to my team here. Really like these guys. All probably pros. Ooh, skimmed my head there. Oh, bring that in. Oh, I wish I went in. Got a demolition now as well. That's great. I'm going to grab a boost, try and defend our goal a little bit. Just make sure we can see the ball. Go stationary. Give him that superpower. Ooh, we were close. I think if both of us like knew where we were going, obviously we can't talk to each other because I don't know how communication works in this game. I think the ball will come towards me now if I try and then we can pull that in. Yes, let's go, Max Burn. And I love that goal finish, that's amazing. I need to see if I can get one of those. Ooh, could have blown him up there. I was so close. I think I might have actually hit that out. If that goes in, that's my bad. Luckily it didn't. Oh, that's actually cool. I'm gonna play more Rumble after this video. Oh, I tried to explode them. If I can just go as fast as I can. Oh god, that is deadly. That pulls in players as well. Didn't actually know that. Joe Biden, once again, my friend. How is it? I don't know how this works. Nice shot, that's it. Oh, no. Okay, I need to concentrate more. I'm the most distracted human on this planet. Oh, get in! Yes, Max! Oh, my God. I mean, no, wrong thing. That was amazing. Gonna grab boost, see if I go in a little demolition spree. Look at this, half the game and we already got 5 wins. We have the best teammates. I usually play 4v4 when I used to play this game, but oh my goodness, this is very fun. I think I played just about when Rumble came out, so Rumble was very new to the game at the time. Oh, me and Max both missed. That was close. Yes, sir. I'm letting Joe take that because I would probably hit in the wrong direction. Right, if I can get close enough. Get this. Oh, no, somebody hit it in. Yes. Thank you, Max. Thank you. That's what I call teamwork right there. Oh, somebody hit it in. Somebody hit it. Yes, Joe. Again, teamwork. I love these guys. Thank you. Oh, that was close. Oh no, someone's giving me a super boost. I can actually use this to my advantage and blow someone up. Boom! Demolition, boy. This superpower is amazing. Oh, someone teleported me. Thank you, Joe. Oh, yes! This is what a team looks like. That's teamwork right there. Let's see if we can get 10 goals by the end of this match. I'm not sure whether we can do in 1 minute, but we did get about 3 goals in a minute at the beginning. Oh, my bad. Yes, Max. Again, with the great finish. Think maybe me and my team can complete our goal. Or at least complete my goal. Okay, we did. Coming on strong. I've got another trophy. I think I've got 3 trophies today, 2 on camera. This is amazing for me. And boom. Oh, someone hit me out of place. Go for it, go for it. Yes, Joe! 11 goals. This is amazing. Let's go for this thing. Come on, let's try and get one more goal, guys. Come on, come on. Oh, damn it. We were so close, though. Level 12. There you go. Ooh, I've got a second tier. Ooh, I'm very close. Okay. Ooh, this is good. Right, let's exit to main menu. See everything that we got. Okay, the Rocket Pass was a thing then, but we had chests, not these credit things. Oh, this is amazing. I wish I could get this thing though. Because that is amazing. Look at that thing, Ronin. Limited body. I don't think we'll be able to get this in the next season of the Rocket Pass, but damn, that thing is amazing. I wish I could get that thing, but I don't play this game that much. Title for technician, okay. Ooh, the mammoth. This would be a really nice decal on, what's this, yeah, breakout. Nice engine audio. Ah, that's actually a really funny, that'd be great for an arena war based car. Troubleshooter. Ooh, Gizmo's Hive Mind. That does look sick with this color scheme. A Tranquil Tangerine. Oh my, that looks like the Adventure Time thing. Oh my god. Tornado. Oof. Another strip. I have a flash strip, I think. The Mercurial. I have no idea what that means. Ah, little checkmate thing. I love chess. Can we actually get a car in this thing? I really want to see if we can. This should be good for some sort of like tweak car or something. Some sort of makeshift car idea. Hex fade. Oof. I really like that one. What's this for? Caution waves. That's amazing. You put green with a black or something, or the yellow with a black, that'd be amazing. Nothing till the end. Why is it still showing thing here? Let's see the orange car. Now the thing with this car here, the orange one, is meant to be very rustic and deadly looking, and it has a Warframe item topper. With a flag thing, I have no idea what it's called, but I do actually play Warframe. Not recently though, I haven't. But when you see the middle engine block, there's two little things on the sides. If you replace those with guns, you would have the GCA version of it. It'd be amazing for an arena war car. And you know what? I think that we should make an arena war car right here, right now. So, let's see what kind of arena war car that we want to go for. How about we go for the Ripper, as that's the design we're thinking of right now. The Sweet Tooth would be good for an arena war van, but I think we'll stick with the Ripper for now. There's Bomber, Flames, Hockey, Tribal, Spikes, Shot Fox. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go with Spikes, because that's the most arena war thing I can think of. We wanna go something dark, right? I really like the purple versus green thing, but I'm not gonna go with that. I'm gonna have the purple with the black. I think that looks good. Then for this, I'm gonna go with this dark red. And actually, again, actually, no more. Gonna mix it up a bit. Gonna put some orange in there. I think the red and orange, that's gonna be our main look. I'm gonna put that on my GTA cars as well. This, Flaming Furies look, boy. Now my accent. Oh, actually, let's work on this first. I'm gonna go corroded to make that darker. And would I want to make this more? I think I'm gonna go toon glossy. Oh, that's a really nice mixture in there. But this one, I'm go for a pearlescent semi-gloss. Well, that looks amazing. Semi-gloss looks amazing. And switch to this, a really nice car, this rusty machine. Now for wheels, Ripper wheels, those look amazing. And if we were to go to the blue, you know, it doesn't matter, I'm equipping them for both instead of one for blue, one for orange. What do we want here? Nuts and bolts, that'd be actually appropriate for arena war, I think. How about sandstorm? I'm gonna equip that to both, actually. I think I really like that. Or equip for orange. Actually, no, this is gonna equip to orange. This is gonna be for the blue car. Now, do I want something on the top? I don't. Oh. If I equip this to orange, if I select blue. Let's see what. I don't actually watch Rick and Morty. I don't think that would fit the arena war type look. I think that doesn't really fit either, does it? I'm gonna have to go with no topper for this one. Let's see what we can actually get good. Ooh, these are really skull. Gonna go with that for both. Cause it especially fits this one. We're gonna equip this to orange. This to blue. Trails, I don't have any other trails. I've had this for much longer than then. I don't know what it's in, just an hour and a minute, but. Ooh, that sounds really rustic. That's for. This is gonna be my blue. And then it just brings us back to this. We're gonna rename this. Arena War. Number one. So we can have multiple arena war cars, some of them even from your ideas. So if you guys have an idea for a car, whether it's arena war or just something random with like different designs, like this one, my beast, it's got flash wheels, and that's my flash car, the rammer, the daredevil, this car, I haven't actually done anything to it, so I'll show you through some of the stuff I have. So backfire, breakdown, dominus, gizmo, grog, Hotshot, Merc, Octane, Paladin, Ripper, Roadhog, which I'm actually gonna do for something Overwatch related, but not on this video. Scarab, Sweet Tooth, Takumi, Venom, X-Devil, and Zippy. I haven't actually tried out most of these cars, especially these ones, because you'd have to pay for them, and my code wasn't working at the time. These are the decals that you can just find decals, different cars, all the colors, all the wheels I have. Feel free just to see what they are, because I'm not gonna put a review for each and every one of them in the one video. So these are my wheels. So from the bottom. So just see from the list up here. Money could be good for like a golden car. I think I might try that out eventually. I like this. I love that. Love that if some of you can put something together for me with that stuff. Flamethrower stuff, I absolutely love this. Burnout, that's amazing. Sort out something like this with all this stuff. If I keep going through everything, you can see everything. All these flags. All the antennae. The goal explosion. The trails. The engine audio. All of that, if you guys can find stuff for me, that would be really appreciative. And until then, I'll see you guys later.